I pray every night for God to save me, but there is no saving, not yet. Way, way later, someone asked me how I survived this and what is to come, and all I can remember is that in the mornings, and I had to get up first to make the breakfast and care for the babies, and I can remember the first light through the kitchen window, and it is a certain brightness that you see no other time of day, no other way. And this brightness, it made me think of God and how we might survive with that hope.